Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to use Safari app on iPhone with the new iOS 26. So here is my iPhone with the new iOS 26 and this is the Safari app. And I will show you how to use it. We have some changes. First, I will search on Google for a website. Let's say for example La Vuelta. And here there is, this is a cycling site. And now, if you want to share this site with somebody else, just tap here on these three dots and tap on share. And from here, you can share it on WhatsApp, messages, mail, Insta, or you can copy, add to bookmarks, or add to a reading list. Now, if you want to save to favorites this site, again, tap on these three dots and from here, you can tap on add to bookmarks and here, tap here, show all location, select favorites and check it. And now, if you tap here in the bottom, you will see that here in favorites, we have this site. Okay, if you go to a specific page here, let's say for example, rankings, and if you want to save as bookmark this page, tap again on these three dots and tap on add bookmark to, and from here again select the location. You can create a new folder or you can save it directly to bookmarks. Just tap here and tap save, and now you will have this page here to bookmarks. Just go here. And here we have the bookmarks, and this is the that page. Okay. Now, if you want to create a new tab, you can do it also from here. Just tap here, new tab. I will go again to Google, and here I will search, for example, for Champions League. Okay. And now I will go to the official website. Here there is. And now if you tap again on these three dots and go here to all tabs, you will see that we have the first one and the second one with Champions League. Now, if you want to create a private tab, also you can do it. Just tap here and here tap on Google and search for whatever you want. I don't know, maybe for Ferrari cars. This is the private tab. After you will navigate here, all history will be deleted. And if you want to delete this tab, just tap here and that's all. So it is very easy. Now, I want to show you also how to delete the searching history for these public tabs. For that, just tap on these three dots. Tap on bookmarks, and here we have the folders, favorite bookmarks. Here we have the reading list. We don't have anything here, and here we have the history. And if you tap here on these three dots, from here you can select websites and you can delete it one by one. And if you want to delete them all, just tap on clear and now select the time frame, last hour, today, today and yesterday, or all history. Also, you can check close all tabs if you want. So I will check last hour and close all tabs and tap clear history. And now I will exit and I will go to all tabs. I have only this one. So I will go to Google, and as you can see, I don't have any more my custom settings. If you want to change to dark mode, just tap here and tap on dark theme, and to delete these suggested search toppings, again tap here, tap on more settings, other settings, and here disable this feature. And that's all. So this was my video for today. I hope to be useful for you. Please leave me in the comment area if you have any questions, and I will answer it. And see you to the next one. Have a nice day.